I am. Okay, good. Want to make sure that I'm not muted. All right. So, back to fear. We just made it to another chapter. Pretty much came in from the ceiling, and we're now going to find one of our team members. That's the plan, anyways. Yep, it came from up there. A lot of bloody stuff. That's where we gotta go. But before we do, I just wanna. Look around. I don't have any proximity. Nope. No proximity. Okay. So now that I know where I need to be going. Do, do, do. Potential. Wow, somebody blew open that door. Okay. Huh. He did not have a good day. How much ammo do I have? 200, 148, 100. I think I'm good right now. Always be quick save in this game. 150, 148. Two bullets. Go for this. Okay. That happened. He was probably just as scared as I was. He ran for it. I can't blame the guy. Okay. A lot of blood. Why can't we just have like a. Why can't we have Casper around? Is there anything here? I can't go up there.
Stay out of my way.
I have no clue where the hell he was. Pure goat.
The data's uploading now. There's a reference to something called Icarus. It says here that it was a bioengineering program that started in 1973. Something about health issues related to microgravity, loss of muscle mass, bone density, shit like that.
Okay. Wow. Okay. Interesting. Don't know why it's going up and down like that, but whatever. Okay. He just popped out from here and then went over in there. Well, you know, holy crap. So I guess we've gone into the fear stuff again. And I can't go in there. Can't go in there. That's interesting. Oh, yes we can. This way. But he went in here. I think. Wow. Well, you know what? There we go. Go and pull a heel. Gonna happen. And why would the message go over here? Why not to someone's office? Always be saving. Kinda wish there was an auto save, but whatever. I have a feeling. Oh! I have a feeling that something's going to happen here. Okay, so I can't get jumped from going over this way, but I'm also trapped. What the heck was that? freaking ninja. Interesting. Think I hear another one. And there goes another one. Okay. Again, interesting here. Okay, so they were actually worried about something happening. It's pretty interesting. I guess what they call it is synchronization. Hi there, Tweets Guy, and thank you for the host. Much appreciated. Something happened to kill this guy. Ninja? Is there a ninja? My gosh, it's not, now we're actually mixing in the action and the, oh man, I thought that was a person right there. Holy crap. Now we're mixing the action and the spookiness. Ninja? Okay. Here's just where we're at. Wow, so somebody came around and kidnapped one of the VPs. That's interesting. So these guys have really do have a vendetta against this company. Okay, where the heck am I going? Okay, this place is well lit, but I don't really know. Oh, maybe I can just jump? Yeah, I can just jump. And there's a lot of medkits around here. Oh, a lot of stuff going on. Good grief. Is this game trying to tell me something? Should I be getting ready? Okay, I'm gonna get 94 from this one and 150. Well, we're getting one. This is dead end. Okay. Oh, gotcha, game. Okay. I got double pistols like a... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, son of a gun. I bet we're gonna fall right through. Because there's... bloody and okay. I got the penetrator already. Okay. No! You stay away. You don't touch me. Bad touch. Bad touch. Okay. So, go away, ninjas. Okay. So, bad day? I think so. Okay, you chilled up for a bit. You don't need to do any backbreaking type of work. any type of alien shimmering? Freaking A!
Don't shoot! My name is Norton Mapes. I'm an engineer.
Shit, it's a civilian. Give him a comlink.
To give a character a comlink, simply walk close and press F.
Hello? Who are you people?
The good guys. Are you alright?
Oh, sure. I'm having a hell of a time.
You said you're an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No, you can't. It's on a separate network.
Hold on. What's in here? Do I want to talk? No. You know what? 122, 10. I want to have all these medkits in case why I have to come back to this stuff again.
It's back that way.
Why do you want us to bring down the security system anyway?
Never mind why. You want my help, that's the price. Just wait here.
So let me get this straight. You were sneaking around with potato chips in your back pocket.
Run along.
Really, guy?
I know.
Okay. I just find that funny. He's just being all stealthy. Well, he tried to be stealthy. He fell through. Oh, we're on the other side. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now I gotta watch the walls for freaking ninjas. Ninja? Huh, I wonder whose office this is. Everyone else is, well, mostly clean. At least this is decent. Nice lighting, too. But look at this. Cheesy poofs. That's what he's been eating. What the?
You have one new message. First message from
Ian Hives. Norton, it's Ian Hives. Look, Alice Wade stopped by my office this morning. I feel a little awkward saying this, but, well, I really need you to tone down the innuendo around her. It's not that I personally give a rat's ass, but the last thing we need right now is a sexual harassment case drawing unwanted attention to this task force. It's supposed to be a secret after all, okay? Thanks, Norton.
End of messages.
Secret task force? Okay. Weird. So, obviously he's a perv, and he likes his snacks. Whatever. Okay, quick save. I think I could just bypass him, right? Maybe not. Can I not bypass this? I guess I gotta kill him. Well, you know what? Let's put this here. Huh, it didn't blow up. Okay, I don't have any son of a gun. You know what? Whatever. We're just gonna do this. I heard an explosion. Oh, why? Yep, I was trying to get all stealthy, whatever, and you know what? It's not working this game. Pretty much the way we've been playing it. We've been doing pretty good already. A lot harder now. Okay. So, I'm surprised that my thing didn't blow up. Oh, I can't go down this way. Okay, well, good to know. What a weenie throw. No way. I love how he says that. No way. Is that it? I don't think so. Nope! Peace! Is there more? That's what I get for just walking right out there. Man. Okay, where am I at? Where am I going? Chicken? Oh, hi. I'm trying to flank, really? Okay. I'm not gonna complain. These guys can only get me from over there. Wait for it. Crap. Chicken. How can it hit me from... Thank you. It's like they've gotten a lot harder or something. Yep. You got three men down. Make that four now. That it? We good? We good. Quick save. Oh crap! He was right there in the dark. Wow. Oh, that. He rocked my world, man. Well. That's why you, I guess, check corners and. Man. Okay, 51 bullets for 90 bullets. Okay, I'll go with this. Anyone else? Okay, we're done. How do I? Oh, the door's over here. Oh, other side. Other side, Bold. Gun? I'm looking for ninjas. Supposed to be a hole on this one here. Hello, you wonderful looking medkit. Wow, it's almost like every battle I need to actually start saving. I guess the difficulty did go up a bit. Oh yeah, proximity mines, grenades. And you, 110. Pistol, can I actually... You convinced me, game. I don't need the pistols. Activate. Well, if I could activate. Saving checkpoint.
That should do it. Mr. Mapes, do you copy? Mr. Mapes! Where is that idiot? Fuck it, we'll just have to do this the hard way. Okay, find that server and reboot it.
I thought I just saw something there. I don't know what, but okay. All I know is Mr. Mace may not be, making it through. Okay, which way am I? Am I going this way? We're going this way. I'm open. They'll open the door. Open the door. Here we go. I'm over here, guys. Bring it. Oh, wrong one. Wrong button. Come to me. I don't think that's all of them, but... that's why we left those medkits around. Because, I don't know why, I just had a feeling that we were coming back. Ooh, 140 is my max health now? Cool. Come on. I want to reload, but I know the moment I do. Bounce! Okay, I don't know if that did anything, but whatever.
Team, take cover! Mr. First!
Check in!
cheek gone. You go get him. I want to do this again. There we go. That's what should happen the first time. Ooh! Okay, that happened. That was not, exactly what I wanted to do, but okay. Server room, going that way. Huh? What the? Oh, okay, that's a guy.
This is Jin. We're on the roof, heading inside.
Copy. Proceed to rendezvous.
Finally, backup. Where the hell were you guys? I feel like I'm taking everyone on by myself. Okay, this is locked. I feel like... I feel like this is going to be a trap. I don't know why, I just do. Ninja? Ninja? No ninjas? Okay.
Okay, I'm showing that the network has been rebooted. Good job. It'll take a minute for the system to come back online.
Determine status of missing Delta team. Well, no trap. Okay. It was a trap. And here I thought I was actually going to be wrong. The only thing I would have been wrong is I actually thought they were going to be coming from this way. So I actually considered putting it here, but I figured this will be more of a bottleneck for both sides. So, yeah. And always be saving.
That Mapes guy was right about security being on a separate network. I can monitor the camera feed, but I don't have any direct access to the system.
So where did he go, though? Why did he run away? I think this is what the camera was showing or something. I could be wrong. What the heck is that? the heck? See, it does the stuff. I have no clue on what it was. I hate when it does that. Because I completely miss it. Because I don't know if it was the guy, the little girl. And what is that? Oh, just a little wet sign.
You're heading toward the last known location of that Delta team. Secure the site and wait for Jin.
Okay. I mean, it's not like I've been securing every site we've been going to so far. So the little girl's the original, he's a copy, or the next in line for whatever. Let's go ahead and max out. Oh, I wish they had autosave. Okay. Glass. There's a fire. Am I supposed to go? This is kind of stupid. Why am I hurt?
She is a prisoner, floating in darkness, like the unborn in the womb. Soon I will find her, and I will set her free.
Trust me, he's been lost for a while now. Okay. So, I guess I gotta kill those ghost things or I get hurt. Ooh. Haven't seen one of you in a while. I use my health thing too. Whatever. Whatevs. Coffee time. So, I'm still trying to figure out, though, are we... Is he killing everyone with her, or... I mean, he does say he's trying to set her free, but... So I guess they're working together, or is she controlling him, because he's not the original? Gotta be careful of ninjas. I don't remember the last time I quick saved, but that's quick save. What the? Wow, this is This place is really, all I can say is, what, a bloodbath?
Thank God.
What do you think, Jen?
There was a lot of anger in this room.
Really?
Great. Got anything useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
Then what killed them?
I don't know.
Well, figure it out. Alright, buddy, get moving. Final's gotta be close.
I'm not even sure where to start.
I think
almost complete liquefaction. Maybe a chemical agent? This is going to take some time.
Wow, so we have a couple of skeletons. Whoa! The entire freaking roof there. Look at. The little girl. Wow. Okay, so I guess I'm going this way?
Watch your back.
You know, it would be nice if you sent more than two people, you know, that way we can go in as a squad, you know, coordinate and... That's okay, I'm just going to pull Rambo. Okay. Next level. Bishop. Situation. Remains of missing Delta team have been found. F.E.A.R. technical officer is on scene conducting forensic analysis. Oh, so that was the team. Ew. F.E.A.R. mission coordinator has detected Paxton Fettel's transmitter signal in the area. Armicum personnel are presently unaccounted for. They were talking about what's his name from the IT. F.E.A.R. combat operative will attempt to intercept Fettel. Okay. Interval 5 extraction. Interesting. Well, you know what? New level, new save. Overwrite, yes, Bishop. Okay, so we can't go up there. That was interesting that the girl is watching us. Ninja? Okay, so I guess we can go up through this way, but what's over here? Okay, so maybe I need to go this way and save the hostage. No clue what I'm doing right now. Check it out, that's an affirmative. What? Do these guys even know what the heck they're talking about? Well, I kind of wanted to try to do a little bit of stealthiness, but it's not happening. Is that it? Okay. I think I'm done. Alright, what a happy message that was. grenade. Good. Ooh. Wait, where was that?
Which way?
Yeah, I had no clue where that was going to either. Are you guys coming? Is that okay if not? I heard somebody. Feel like okay, that didn't go exactly where I wanted to go. Maybe I can't throw grenades when I'm peeking. And I don't want to throw another one because it's just gonna be wasted. Ninja? No ninja. Okay, good, 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 good. And I guess we're just gonna save after every fight. We got a blood stain there. I don't know why, but I'm getting like an impression like a ninja's gonna show up. So what does this mean, though? Electrical signature? I mean, somebody like use the powers or something, and saving checkpoint, really? Oh. You were screwed. I am? Okay.
Push you out.
Okay, I saw a guy. Come on. Wait for my bar to go back up a bit more. Yeah, they haven't gotten... They haven't gotten smarter, but... It's almost like they, hit a lot harder. This one has much more distance. Ammo. I guess we're gonna go this way? Holy crap. Just in case.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way. Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop.
Oh, wow. Well, okay then. Well, if I hear a boom, then I'll know what from. Just making sure that there's no ninjas. Well then, you tell him to stop. Did I, or you guys just suck? No. That's a bat. Oh. Yeah, no thanks to you guys. Jeez. Pretty much doing everything myself.
Here goes.
We're through.
Oh, you guys are here with me. Oh, man. Wait, nope. That's what I'm doing right now.
Man, I should have called in sick today.
You the bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever wrecked this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
You may be a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
Had a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online.
Better go check it out.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing there, buddy.
Get the elevators back online, man.
Saving checkpoints. So many checkpoints. Checkpoints or quick saves. I'll be back. I gotta actually grab some tissue. So I'll be back in a bit. Alright, I'm back. Okay. Fire alarm's triggered. Let's go find out what the heck triggered this thing. Gun ammo count check. Man, I'm glad I had this thing. Just tear into that one guy. Whew. Somebody's moving. And if it's not him.
Mr. Bishop, do you have any idea why you were taken hostages? They were asking about Harlan Wade. Me and his daughter Alice are on the same task force. What kind of task force? We're working on a study on the Auburn district over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for. Where's his daughter now? Her office is in the executive building, on the sixth floor.
Okay. Ninjas? No ninjas, okay. Ooh. Ninja?
You have one new message. First message from Alice Wade. Hey Aldous, it's Alice Wade. I put some photocopies in your mail basket. It's a bunch of news articles I dug up about Auburn from the last 25 years. There's a surprising amount of corroboration of the physical symptoms that old woman told us about. Seems a lot of people over the years reported feeling uncomfortable or nauseated after spending any amount of time there. But if it was some kind of chemical or radiological contamination, why did the city find anything in the soil or the groundwater? It doesn't make a lot of sense. Oh well, I'll talk to you soon. End of messages.
Oops, wrong one. Oh. I just forgot how to turn on. Oh! I forgot how to turn on my flashlight. It's going. I know it's a button. Ninja? I swear, the moment I think I stop looking for a ninja, there's gonna be a ninja. Did I do that, or? I don't know, whatever. Why is this all bloody? You know what? I don't want to know. Hold on. I'm getting the impression that, maybe I should do this. Grenade out. There we go. And sure. Just in case. Huh. What's his name was here? Cheesy poofs. Okay. Are you just gonna stay there? You're watching me? Rejoin Holiday and Bishop on roof. Okay. So, can I? Oh, thank God. Of course. I gotta jump.
Betters, I'm pretty much done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some lab work.
Alright, head back to the roof and sit tight. Maybe a while before I can get a ride out of there for you.
Understood.
Ooh. Where's this gonna take me? Okay, dead guy there. Someone just fell. Whoa. Bodies. Okay. Freaky stuff going on in this game. From the DOD, really? Oh. I guess me and the game, we think alike. Saving checkpoint, quick save. Oh, look, I gotta step on the ledge. Yay. This is safe. F you, Crow. Okay. What was that? That was me destroying you. else? Goodies. Just one? Oh, I'm seeing a lot of barrels. And I feel like it could be a trap. Ooh, look at that. Oh yeah, he's down, all right. Huh. They actually flanked me. Pretty cool. Okay, the helicopter is either going to be a good sign or a bad sign.
Fire and rescue is giving up on Hancock. I'm hoping he just banged his head really hard and he's wandering around the harbor with amnesia.
You sure? He could be dead. You never know. feel like this is a trap. That's a man who's had a bad day. That's okay, I'll help end it for you. Anyone else? It's okay, you can say hi. See? He said hi. He got gifts. About 20 or so. Can I do this? Would you look at that? I can and did. What's this? So I don't know if I'm going the right way or... I'm going to do this so I don't get flanked. And there we go. Oh, he lived. Did he live? He didn't live. One messed up leg. Are we done? I think we're done. So, I guess I need to go down that way? Well, you know what? I don't know if this is going to kill me or not, so... Okay. Oh, okay, I see where I'm at now. You know what that means? I can pick this up. Hello, friend. And use this. Grab this. And go this way, I think. So, I'm wondering, where did the guy who helped us get into the server room, I can't remember his name, where did he go? Why did he run? If he's gonna blow up. I'm getting the impression that he's gonna blow up and we're gonna be stuck here and trying to, I don't know. Oh, yeah, this is, that's something. That's an indicator right there. That's like, hey, you can't go back after this. Okay. Oh, or maybe it means next level. Situation: F.E.A.R. operative liberated a hostage. Aldous Bishop, who claimed that he was interrogated about Harlan Wade, a senior Arkham researcher. Wade's whereabouts are unknown. Wade, that's his name, okay. Bishop also reported that he is a colleague of Wade's daughter, Alice. It is assumed she will have been targeted by replica forces and may already be a prisoner. Delta operative Douglas Holliday is escorting Bishop to the roof for immediate evac. F.E.A.R. technical officer is continuing forensic breakdown of Delta massacre site. There are indications that many Armorcom employees were executed. Okay. Mission. F.E.A.R. combat operative will rendezvous with Holliday at the helicopter landing zone. Uh-huh. Okay, and with that, I'm gonna save first. Blindside. Interesting name. And with that, I am going to call it a night. Thanks for joining me on this gameplay of F.E.A.R. First time playing through it. It's actually pretty nice. I'm actually enjoying it. But alright, I am going to call it a night. Hopefully you'll have a great day and a great night. If you enjoy the gameplay and if you want to follow, I appreciate you hitting that follow button. I also tweet out when I go live, and I usually post videos on YouTube every Sunday. Thanks for joining me, and I will see you next stream.